don't get the guy, then we have to face you. And it, you have to understand that it's an embarrassment for us as professionals that we haven't gotten the guy served yet. We like to get them served the first time out, be done with it, get rid of that person. Because the quicker we turn the paper, the quicker we're on to something else. Most process servers will serve 20 to 40 papers a day. Good process servers. That includes your records custodian subpoenas all the way up to your divorce summonses.